I'm sorry, if I didn't watch you that long instead of helping, I might have.
No, Jordan. No, I'm the one who should be sorry. I figured you, Finger and Dahmer, you would not be of any assistance to me. Yet you managed to single-handedly take out Scythe's gun, teleporter, and make an alliance with the Optimus clan in a matter of seconds. That's impressive, Jordan.
Thanks, bro. Well, what do we do now?
I'm not sure, Jordan.
Huh? Ah! Whoa! Whoa! Prime! Prime, are you alright? Prime, are you okay?
Yes, Jordan. In fact, I feel stronger.
You got the touch! You got the power!
Stay here, Jordan. It's time to finish this.
This is my glory. Last one of you. Don't get on me now.
Not while I'm around, Scythe.
What?
Incoming!
Holy dumb, that had to hurt!
Okay, Prime Stack, let's go.
How are you this powerful? All of a sudden, I beat you to a pulp.
Well, Scythe, I guess what you claim to be yours on the other side of those doors isn't exactly on your side.
Impossible.
Hey, Scythe, in random, nothing's impossible.
That's right. Now watch, Scythe, as I do the impossible.
Yes!
You got the touch!
I offered you mercy earlier, Scythe, and you threw it away every time out of your evil, arrogant self. Why should I give you any now?
Please, Prime. I'll leave. Yes, I'll leave random for good. You'll never see your hear from me again. Promise.
Why do I not believe you?
You have my word.
Your word is worthless around here, Scythe. However, I will let you go.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Ryan.
However, I will ensure that you never return here.
How?
The only way I can be sure.
No, Prime. You said...
I never said I would show you mercy.
You got the touch.
I rise.
So, no hard feelings?
That's difficult to say. You still destroyed a great deal of us.
We only did that out of self-defense. You would have lost nobody had you not agreed to work for Scythe. Yeah, he's got a point. That does make sense, boss.
Well, yes, I guess it does. Our bad.
So, are we cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Awesome.
And now, the Hot Wheels clan is a free race. We work for nobody anymore.
Well, really, thanks again for helping us out. We couldn't have done it without you.
Think nothing of it, broski.
Now, can we ask a question, brother? Could we really see what's behind those doors over there?
Oh yeah, I almost forgot about that. Oh no, it's got some kind of access code. I'm probably guessing that if we type in the wrong code, we'll never be able to open this thing again.
So let's not take that chance.
Okay, then what do you propose we do?
For a start, you can take a few steps back.
What? Why? Oh dear god.